My name is Joe. Welcome to Salem Church. Whether you are in the building or watching online, Salem is the place where everyone can come together. If you are a guest or just not connected to Salem, there's a special welcome gift for you. Text the word WELCOME to 937-230-7722. Today, we begin a new message series, The One. We all know The One, one who is hurting, alone, lost, or confused. Maybe you are the one. Jesus loves the one. In fact, in Luke 15, Jesus tells three stories that illustrate his passion and prioritization of the one. In this series, we will walk through each of these stories and learn how to identify and reorient our life like Jesus around the one. Salem kids, remember to pick up your activity packet in the lobby for service today. If you're worshiping online, be sure to have your mom or dad go to salem.church/salemkids to find the weekly lessons and worship for preschool, elementary, and preteen. Salem Church wants to help our community by providing a safe environment for students to complete online schooling. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, parents can drop off their children, kindergarten through sixth grade, and volunteers will help them with their schoolwork. This takes place in a socially distanced, masked environment, and all volunteers are background checked. Our desire at Salem is to help alleviate some of the stress families have right now during this time. You must pre-register your child by Wednesday of the week prior at salem.church/student center. There are many ways for you to stay connected at Salem Church. Check out salem.church to watch weekly services online, find outreach opportunities, and more. You can also sign up to receive the eHappenings email. This weekly email will keep you up to date with everything that is happening. Let's continue to support the mission of Salem Church, especially as needs arise in our community, by giving online through text to give or simply mailing your offering to the church. You can find all of this information at salem.church/give. And now, let's turn off the noise from the world, take time to rest in God's presence, and hear a message of hope.